And welcome back, everybody, to another session of Gaming with God. I'm your host, Grumpy Old Dude. Today, episode 36 in our playthrough of Celesta, Crown of the Magister from Tactical Adventures, game which came out of Early Access in May of 2021. I believe it originally went into Early Access October 2020, maybe November. So it's been 2 years or thereabouts. Close to, anyway. 5th edition D&D rule set. I do have the Community Expansion 2 mod installed in this playthrough. The Monk class comes from that expansion. It's not yet out as far as an official class from Tactical Adventures. Multi-class is also not within the Tactical Adventures release. It is a part of the Community Expansion mod. I am taking advantage of that. In the Paladin is a Paladin Sorcerer. The Wizard is a Wizard Rogue. Or in my day of playing AD&D, a Wizard Thief. Now, we have the key that we were sent in to get. Came out at Urka, was allied with the Sorax, had a big fight. Now we have to return to Brock and fight Arok. Where's our way out? Here we go. There, hit play. Yeah. Looks like some healing is in order, doesn't it? This way. A short rest. Boy, oh boy. Ooh, just makes it. Here we go. Covers most of our spells. Okay. Where are we going to find Arok? Wrong button. Rogue Rock? Brock, there's Brock. Okay. Looking for an exclamation mark.
Friends, you convinced the tribes?
Bad news. Urka was corrupted by the Gags.
Urka? Big mind like him?
I saw him. Like crazy. The Gax can do this.
Maybe Arok is Gax too?
Doesn't matter now. We need to take the fight to him.
But Sandraven?
You choose a chief for them, and they follow you.
Meet us near Red Scar Gate.
And there's a long rest option. Okay. We're going to do that. Because it also recovers the hit dice that I just spent on the short rest. As well as recovering full spells now. Alright. He's good. He's good. Now here. I don't think Misty Step and Levitate are the two spells I need right here. I'll do Scorching Ray. last for 1 minute. Yeah. Okay, 1 minute. Shatter. Here we go. I think I closed instead. Yep, I did. I just closed instead of validate. Here we are. Okay, and I believe Red Scar Gate is where we just were. Or was that the Necronk? There's this Red Scar Gate over here. Right? Yeah. Red Scar Gate and then the Necropolis. So this is Red Scar Gate over here. Let me go back to where we just were. I think this is the right way. This is what happens when you break your play up into sessions over a 3-4 day period. You forget which gates are called what, which doors. Open now. Yep.
Brock, where are the guards?
Surrendered.
What?
So afraid of Arok, they joined us already.
No big speech then?
No, but door still closed.
Do you see that?
The door?
No, there's a power. I think, though, with the crown, we might be able to enter.
It's a trap. Arok wants us there alone.
Do we have a choice?
Not really. That's how they wrote the game. Dun, 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 dun. Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, get everybody here. Why is Brock stuck down there?
Ah, Gebrav Suncloud. You walk with Nyarx. Shame on you.
Uh-oh.
You're finished, Arok. Give us the stone.
Funny, Nyark. No, you give me yours.
You're alone. Looks like you killed your tribe all by yourself.
Useless worms. Arok needs no orcs. Arok is fire. Arok is volcano.
Yeah. Arok's a bang of wind. Get him, Kane. What was that? Really? 0 for 3? A 9, a 6, and an 8. Oh, these guys set you on fire. Damn, a bear. What? All right, stunned him. Damn, my back itching to beat the pan. Can't move now. There we go.
Touché.
Good night, Arok.
Too slow.
Not quite. Rejected. Hasting on a paladin is really nice.
You'll get a nice scar.
And Arok is dead. Oh, that dropped her. Holy crap.
Better luck next time.
Oh, shit. I wasn't paying attention. She's burning. Oh, she's dead. Can't do that. Okay. Scorching rays, fire breathers are not going to accomplish much. another opportunity attack there to do that. All right.
Arcana evil.
You can't win.
Ouch. She's already on fire.
Wait till the next one.
Yep. Stun that one. Yes. Nice stab, too. Brock, down to 30. Hasn't done any good. Hasn't hit anything. Sylvia's in a bad way. Resuscitate. Imperial Crown Revivify or Scroll of Revivify. Didn't kill it. I was hoping it would. There, that one's down. I just leave this one to go.
Nice move.
Not a stun attacks. Says extinguished a fire.
Arcana evil. Mummies.
Whop in, Carla.
Again, harder.
That's up to you, Pat. There you go. He gets another attack. The Spirit Guardian's got him.
Gem more powerful than the others?
Orc shamans wield a very peculiar type of magic. The gem must have been some sort of catalyst.
Why is everybody yelling?
Well, we have it now. Let's move before this place blows up.
Magnificent quarterstaff. Ring of protection. Okay. I can't go that way, that's for damn sure. Or do I? It actually looks like that is the way to go. We play hopscotch, jump our way across. Here's the way out of here. I think it was this way. Wasn't it? Or was it the other side of this? I'm thinking it was this way. Yep, there it is.
That was close.
What do you think happened to our orc friends?
You mean yours? They're no friends of mine.
Burned dead. Who cares?
They seem more civilized than I expected.
Next time we run into some, you can tell them that.
All right, let's get out of here. It's not safe.
And thus ends the Cradle of Fire quest. Now, it's reached the lava forest. Pretty sure I pilfered all this stuff on our way in. Was a couple of spots that we couldn't get up to since they're by that one anyway. I just want to make sure I didn't miss any of these on the way in. It would not be like me to have missed them, but it would be entirely possible that I skipped one without realizing it. That could have respawned while we were in there. Yeah, nobody can get to there. Without a fly spell. I don't know that it's worth doing that. We won't bother with it. Got that one too. Oh, Sylvia's in a bad way, isn't she? I don't see any campfire there. And what we're going to do is a short rest. Most of them back. From there, let me call that good enough. And begin our trek overland to the lava forest. Now we are 10 and a half, almost halfway to level 11. Lava Forest is another map that this one is a pain in the butt. I remember the first time I got to it, it was like, damn, this is almost unfair. But it's the way it goes. It is what it is. We go fast in order to try and get an encounter on the way. And we get one. Two pilgrims and a zealot. These buggy critter things. However, we are not surprised. Neither are they, was the unfortunate factor. King goes first. Pushed him back. Come on. Do it again, Kane. Push him back again.
Come on.
That would have been predicated on hitting him. Didn't push him back far enough. Hey, not cool. Okay, just for that. Can she get away with this? Yes. She can. One failed. Now she moves back inside the bubble. Oh. Okay, so this is before they've rested. Didn't get back any smite attacks. Let's try and kill this one. Ah, have one less to attack me, but didn't work that way.
Gotcha.
Hurt him. Ooh, Pat's getting beat up, huh?
Bravo! Victory is yours!
And then two misses.
Yeah.
Another miss. Do this again. Need a second lightning bolt there, Pilgrim. You did too. You're gonna have to stay there now. Zealot's kind of a big one, isn't he?
Damn.
Crap. Oh, come on, Kane.
No.
Stun it.
Bleed.
Nope. Oh, she finally hit it.
Fortune is fickle.
Come on, Pat. You're supposed to hit. Stop. You got this big ass sword. Here we go. Now they're both hurt.
Well done.
Jiminy. Here we go. There we go. 1300 XP. Yeah, kind of beat up a bit. We're off to see the wizard. Here we go. We have lots of food rations, which is good. Kane starts a heated political discussion about the Principality of Mazgar. A nice meme about people using the term woke derogatorily. Said something about they only do it that way because they can't spell empathetic compassion. And then there was one other word, I can't remember what it was. They only say woke derogatorily because they can't spell empathetic and compassionate. Yeah, that's about right. the faction levels would stop me from buying the scroll of fireball. I wanted to inscribe it in the spellbook, but I eventually learned it anyway, so. Okay. Let me check the recording time here, and I will be right back. Moving along faster than I thought. Must look the clock wrong. 36 minutes is all, so we still got a little over 20 to go on this particular episode. Let's see, there's the map. There's a basket of goodies right close by. However, we will do cautious. Because as I recall...
Have you ever seen this kind of plant?
Yeah, right there.
I'm seeing a trap.
I just don't remember where in here all the shit starts. Once it starts, it starts.
This is it, I think. It's just behind this wall of vegetation.
You think? Well, that's comforting. And how do we get through?
Just hack and slash, rinse and repeat until we're through.
I've heard that before. A couple of hundred times since we started.
Oh, come on. Less bitching and more hacking.
I so love manual labor.
It's Marike's will.
Yeah, okay.
The gem must be in this forest. One last effort and it will be ours.
This is clear both. Oh! Where are you guys going? You're right here. It won't clear that one from this side. Seems odd. Well, I generally go left, so that's what we'll do. To walk down the side of the wall.
There's a trap.
And there's another trap there.
It's a little too quiet, don't you think?
that one. And come back to this one.
Wait, a trap.
Spider webs. Big, bad, ugly spider webs. Up the side of the tree. And run back down the side of the tree. Oh, hell.
What went wrong there?
That was the bait. Okay.
You'll die like the rest.
Didn't knock it down. Hit it good.
You have them now.
Hardly. Here they come. Ah, they spit fire at us. Flame strikes didn't do a whole lot to him.
Arun Evo Malmes.
You can't win.
Hit it twice. One of them is coming in to attack. Two of them are. Okay, great. I'm going to do my spirit guardians, and now they start closing in immediately.
You've endured worse.
Wonderful. Oh, three bites. Rejected.
Arcana evil. Malmes.
Well struck.
Two more hits on him. Trying to kill the one. No good.
Wait till the next one.
Did not stun it.
Too slow.
Absolutely not. Yes, it's time for this.
You're still in the fight, my friend.
Yeah, but it's hurting her. Heard it. Stun it. Nope.
No quarter given.
Nope. And barely hurt it. That one. Finally, one of them's dead.
That's battle.
There we go, that was half dead. A little better than that. Still four of them. Here you are. Right next to you.
Arcana evil.
Didn't accomplish much. Didn't expect it would. It's a fire-based attack.
Again.
No stun. No stun. Finally, a stunning attack. Good.
You lose.
Here we go. three of them left, and this one was already hurt. So that helps. Here's a good hit.
That's bad luck.
Only one out of the three hit. Not good. Good hits.
Ana, Evo, Malmis. Again.
All three missed. Good lord. Three hit points left. Another miss. I don't think he can run up that tree. For combat purposes.
Better luck next time.
Two more misses. Good lord. Only hit for 10. Jeez. That was more than the previous 5 or so attacks on a hit for, so I mean, you know. Here it took some damage. Good thing they have lots of arrows.
Touché.
Because they sure miss a lot.
Clipaye.
Oh crap, he's almost out of shielding spells. Excuse me, this is taking some time here, isn't it?
Go on!
still two of them up there. Still got 20 hit points. Pat's gonna hit it for 4. He'll hit it once for 2, and another one for 2. Oh, he hit for 8. How'd that happen? Then he missed. Then this one's still untouched. There we go.
While you can.
Finally.
Nice move.
Well, he finally hit 2 good times there. 138 hit points. I'm taking him down 8-9 at a time. That'll take a little while. Now it's below half. Oh, 2 good hits. That was 2 really good hits. That was it. That was his usual 4. And nothing. Nickel and diamond in here.
I was sure.
Oh. 21 left now. Come on. There you go. There's half a little better than half. Leaves 9 to go. There we go.
Another victory.
That sticky equipment.
And there's nothing there. It was strictly bait. Okay, a mod. The only mod I'm running is the, and now my paladin's frozen in place and won't move. This happened once before. And it won't let me save either. Okay. How old is my most recent autosave? Minute and a half ago. Let's see what happens. This has happened before in this playthrough, where something about, and it froze the paladin in place. So rather than move the paladin, we'll leave him be. Let me do this. What if I can't continue? Okay, paladin is no longer frozen. That's good. Not to there, I can do that yet. Oh, that comes back out where we started out at. Check the recording time, and I'll be right back. I think we're right up against the hour mark here. One moment. Yeah, we're at an hour and 5 minutes, so this is actually a good point in time to wrap this one up. Just had the fight with the Crimson Spiders in the lava forest here. Next time we come back, we'll continue moving through the lava forest, see what we can see. Click that like button if you would for me. Hit subscribe if you haven't already. Comment down below. Let me know what you're thinking about what you're seeing, what I'm doing, what I'm not doing. Feedback is always welcome and appreciated. I thank you for taking time out of your day to watch these. I truly do appreciate that. I know you have other things you can do with your time besides this. Take care of yourselves, my friends. Stay safe, have fun, and as always, until we see each other again, stay the hell off my lawn. Thanks a lot, everyone. Have a great day. Bye-bye.